Jacksonville. Keelan Cole with his third touchdown of the season, and what a drive by Mitch.